Potter is back in town with her band, preparing for some weekend performances.
But it's not just a concert. This is the first time ever Grace will be hosting her own music festival called Grand Point North this weekend on the Burlington waterfront.
News Channel 5's Bridget Shanahan met her down on the waterfront this afternoon and joins us live in our Vermont newsroom with the details. Hey, Bridget.
Hey, George. Well, this is something Grace has been dreaming up since high school, and it's not just any music fest. It's a platform for national, regional, and local bands, and it's something she designed with her dad at her side.
And do you remember when we were first in the band, we would come down here. I remember this because you can still get out to the rocks right here. We'd come down here, we'd sit on the rocks, we'd bring our guitars, and we'd play music and we'd eat our food.
But even before Grace Potter and the Nocturnals played their first song, Grace was dreaming of her waterfront festival in high school and college.
I think we've been thinking about it like before we actually had a right to think about it. We were thinking about this in 2002 when we were in college.
Yeah.
And we never actually thought that we would.
But now they actually have it.
So the main stage is actually between these rocks right here. Obviously it's going to take some twists and turns and some tuning and tweaking as we go, but we hope that this becomes an annual thing that we keep coming back to.
Like, this is how the box office sort of began.
One of her biggest collaborators on the project is her dad, Sparky. He's been working on the set design for more than a month at his woodworking shop in Waitsfield.
They started these kind of cryptic sketches, but these sketches are actually the thing that is becomes the reality. This is one of the entry tower pieces here.
And each carefully crafted piece is designed to fit together like a puzzle, made of banners and wood and wings.
Gracie's idea is to make sure that when people approach this particular festival, it doesn't feel like somebody else's festival. It feels like them.
This is going to be hanging above the main stage, and part of the idea behind the set design is also branding. So take a look at this. Grand Point North, also Grace Potter and the Nocturnals, making it all about GPN.
GPN is going to be performing both days of the festival, but there is plenty of other local talent that will be hitting the stage too.
I believe that there's always something unique and original happening in Vermont, and musically speaking,
absolutely,
there's no doubt about that.
And it's only fitting Grace's festival put down roots in Vermont and grow from here like she has.
As many years as I've dreamt of it, now this being the first year, I hope that it will last at least as long as I've been dreaming about it, hopefully a lot longer.
Well, the Grand Point North Festival is this Saturday and Sunday at Waterfront Park in Burlington. If you want to buy tickets or check out the lineup, we set up a link for you on WPTZ.com. Just click on the As Seen On section. Live in the Vermont newsroom, Bridget Shanahan, News Channel 5.